Now I'm not showing everything because I have a lot of stuff already outside. I don't give a fuck if it's August. the haters are gonna hate. I really don't care. I already put shit up outside, not like too chaotic, just like the tree hangings and just like easy fall shit. We're gonna fully go all out, like probably like September, October. Like just put like the spooky stuff out and shit, more spooky stuff out. But my whole house is decorated with Halloween stuff because I don't care. It's August. Who cares? If it makes you happy, do what makes you happy. My husband's playing a video game right now. And my kids are in the room. God knows what they're doing because I gave them some candy. I gave them one each of these. So this has like a lot of candy inside each. But it's Saturday. I want them to have fun. Let them go crazy. And then when I'm done with my video, we're going to go outside for a little bit since it stopped raining. It rained this morning. But anyways, my husband surprised me with a few things today. He went to, I told him before he called me before he came home and he was like, do you need me to get anything? And I told him to get like, you know, dinner stuff for me because I didn't want to go to town today. I just want to chill at home today, hang outside maybe a little bit, but I just didn't. Alright, fuck it. Since I just did this, we'll tap for a little bit and then I'll open it. I'm so excited because it's going to match my pumpkin pillow I just got. If you haven't watched the Halloween haul, I've already done like 3 Halloween hauls this August because I love Halloween. I really don't care what the haters say. Like, oh, it's not. Alright, I'll show you what I got, and like what he got me first, before I show you guys like the shit that I've already showed you. Like, if you're like someone that's been watching me for a long time, you've probably already seen this shit. But that's fine. Sorry, they wrapped it in another bag, which I don't mind because I want them to make sure this gets home safe. So, stopped at the gas station. Well, not me, but him. And he picked me up some toxic because he came home and he got us some food. He got me a barbecue pulled sandwich and then three sausage and like egg sandwiches for him and the kids because I don't fuck with breakfast. It's like 10-ish, so I was like, let's just eat a spicy barbecue sandwich and 10 in the morning, that's fine. I love lunch, okay? Okay, so I got, these aren't really Halloween-y, but if you consider like tarot and stuff like Halloween, then yeah. I got these from Hot Topic a long time ago. I never wear them. I'm just gonna keep it like this and just keep it because I don't wear orange like this, but it's beautiful. Like, don't get me wrong. It's 9NK, I don't know what that is, brown rock crystal art made in China. So cute. I got, oh, these were like buy one, get one half off. So one of them wasn't the $9. It was actually cheaper. I got a bunch of stuff. I actually got like rings that had like little bloody knives on them and dangly like things, but they're all like in my purse or in my jewelry box. A cosmic aura. And then I got this one because I thought that was beautiful. Maybe give this to Athena when she's older. I don't know. It's very girly. I love girly too. This one was $10.90, so I probably paid for one and then half off the other. I ended up getting like two other things, but I don't know where they are because it's just all over the house pretty much. I got this a long time ago. It's so dirty. I had to wash it off because it's been sitting up on my entertainment center on the top shelf, and I like never dust there. I never thought to, but now I'm going to after I saw this. I always dust my speakers off, but I never thought to dust the very, very top because I can't reach, but now I'm going to. This Netflix super monsters. I got this from when the 99 cent store was still available. I got that from there because I'm obsessed with witches. I've never really seen this show, but my daughter has. Honestly, I would want all the girls, definitely. Maybe even the Dracula one because that's good, and the Frankenstein, that's actually kind of cute. But definitely the girls are so cute. Would want them. She's supposed to be a mummy. Oh, thank you. Okay, I'm doing my video, baby. I know, perfect. That looks so good. Okay, go watch TV with Sissy. Okay, so it's called Play School, and it's just, I don't, oh, she's Katia. 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 I don't know how to say her name. And then I got this dude who's kind of up. I need to sew him. He's kind of dirty because I keep him on my purse, on my BB purse that I have. That's my green one because I love green and pink. It's like my vibe. I got this from Circus in Reno. Just, you know, from playing so many games, you like get to pick out a toy type shit. Of course, we also a few years ago ended up getting an inflatable alien, and it was huge. It scared But I used to have a crackhead neighbor that lived next door, so I'd used to sit it in my window. That was so funny. Like, could you imagine, like, being high on meth and, like, seeing someone, like, putting their alien thing in the window? I just love fucking with people that are rude. But,
watch
almost every holiday for Valentine's Day, I put, oh, I didn't actually decorate him for Valentine's Day, just kidding. But I've decorated him for Easter. I put little Easter things on him for Christmas. I put stuff on him. Halloween, duh. 4th of July, I put the 4th of July headband on. I mean, like, this dude's, he never, he, I'm not gonna put this away. He is staying out all year long. Because when I was a child, because I was so evil, my parents nicknamed me Chucky. So he's gonna stay out with me all year long. He's the good guy, good guy, good guy, good guys, good guys. He's got a little knife. I'm gonna shake your ass. Last year on Halloween, let me tell you, these kept falling down. It probably looked like that when it was on me. Not gonna do these again. If I like, I'm gonna try and get a really cuter one this year, or just wear one of the. I kind of wanna wear the girl mask for the strangers. Do you know what I'm talking about? The one that like has the black hair. They always sell it. And then I also got this headband last year. I was gonna wear this for Halloween, but I ended up just having Chucky wearing it. Oh, I did. I think I wore this like one time for you guys, like when I did like a Halloween makeup video. But I never wore this on Halloween. Now I might wear this on Halloween or find a new one. It just depends on it, what I can find, you know. And then my this was perfect when she did it. It was like really perfect. I miss my mom so much, so I'm never gonna throw this away. This is just like hers, you know, like the last, like I only have a few things left of her, and I have nothing of my dad besides like two jackets. So I'm a hoarder when it comes to my family that passed. I'm keeping stuff.